Do you know who is Jabir bin Hayyan?
What? You don't know him?
Okay, so let me tell you this. Make sure you watch till end. Jabir bin Hayyan is a Muslim chemist, and if you search on Google, his works that survive today mainly deal with alchemy, chemistry, magic, and philosophy.
Wait. Right?
Jabir was born around 100 Hijri, or 721 AD, in Khorasan, Iran. He's of Arab descent, and his father is Permasis. And this is some of Jabir's works. So then,